this is the most important part of the biomolecules, the bonding pattern, how the bonds are formed. Let us see one by one. First, the carbohydrates. The bond that is formed between two monosaccharides is known as glycosidic bond. Let me explain how the bond is formed. When two monosaccharides bond together, they form a carbohydrate called disaccharide. Two monosaccharides bond together through a dehydration reaction called condensation reaction. The example given here is sucrose. Sucrose is a disaccharide made up of two monosaccharides, and the bond between the two monosaccharides is termed as the glycosidic linkage. Next, we look into the lipid. A fat molecule consists of two main components, glycerol and fatty acids. Glycerol is an organic compound with three carbon atoms, five hydrogen atoms, and three hydroxyl groups. Fatty acids have a long chain of hydrocarbons to which an acidic carboxyl group is attached. So now in this picture, you can look into that glycerol and fatty acid. When these two react together, the water molecule will be released as a byproduct and they form the triglyceride. This triglyceride is nothing but the lipid, the bond which joins these two compounds is termed as ester linkage or ester bonds. The next one is protein. The bond that is formed between the compounds to form a protein is termed as a peptide bond. A peptide bond is an amide type of covalent chemical bond linking two amino acids. It is formed by dehydration synthesis during the reaction. So whenever two amino acids combine together, they undergo dehydration process due to which a bonding is formed, which is termed as the peptide bond. One of the amino acids gives a carboxyl group to the reaction and the other amino acid loses a hydrogen from the amine group, that means the NH2 group, thus forming a peptide linkage. Right? Next one is nucleic acid. Phosphodiester bonds are formed as the result of condensation reaction between phosphate groups and hydroxyl groups of two sugar groups. A chemical bond that forms when exactly two hydroxyl groups in phosphoric acid react with a hydroxyl group on the other molecule forms a phosphodiester bond.